Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is, why do we see the moon? Well, I have a simple setup that's going to help explain that. And through science, we've discovered that the moon is about 1/6 the size of the Earth. That's why it's a little smaller. We don't actually have three moons. This is just set up to show you three different positions of the moon as it moves around the Earth. It takes the moon about 7 days to travel from here to here, and another 7 days to travel over here, and then another 7 days to travel in front, and then back to the beginning. It takes about 4 weeks for that to happen. So what's up with this red thumbtack? Well, we put the red thumbtack there to show you, and so that you notice as the moon moves around the Earth, the same side of the moon's always facing the Earth. It's pretty cool. We also want you to notice that the moon's not always in line with the Earth. Sometimes it's below it, sometimes it's above it. It's pretty neat. So now we're going to shut off the lights and explain why we can see the moon. So I haven't turned off all my lights. I left one light shining to be our sun. The moon doesn't make its own light. It actually just reflects sunlight to us. Now we're going to zoom in and take a closer look at what's happening here. The side of the moon that's facing away from us is all lit up and bright. The side of the moon that's facing us, it's dark. Even though it's there in the sky all the time, we can't see it because it's not reflecting any sunlight. Now, as the moon moves around the Earth 7 days later, it's facing pretty much just like this, and you can see the right half of the moon is lit up. The left half is dark. The moon continues its movement around the Earth, and we're left with this setup. And you can see now, we can see. And now the side facing the Earth is all lit up like a full moon. The moon continues its trip around the Earth, and we're back to where we started. Altogether, it takes the moon about 4 weeks or 1 month to make its way around the Earth. And in an entire year, the moon goes around the Earth 12 times. 12 months in a year. It's pretty cool. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out our links in the video description.